the worst day at school. Everyone kept on picking on me and everything. If only Mom could understand. She's become obsessed with drinking again. It's just ridiculous. Remember, crybaby, it's not your fault. It's them. Hey, is that Dad over there? Isn't he supposed to be at work? Okay, baby. I'll see you later.
Mm-hmm. You too.
How was work today?
It was fine.
But why did you come home so late?
Oh, I just had really important work business, that was all, honey.
Okay, I'm so glad you're home though.
No problem.
So nice to see you again.
You too.
Mom! Mom, wake up! Mom, hello! Wake up! Mommy's cheating on you! Mom! Do you know this is happening? Mom!
Go back to bed, crybaby.
Mom, I'm serious! Wake up! Dad's out there with a slut! He's cheating on you!
But crybaby, go to bed.
Mom! I said go to bed!
Why doesn't anybody listen to me? If only she knew that I actually know he's cheating on me. But soon, I'll get rid of her, once and for all.
This is all just too much. I have to go back to...
I know it looks like what it looks like, but please, don't tell Mom.
I can't let her know that I'm smoking underage. I'm only 17.
Just please don't tell her. Cross my heart and heart to fly. Stick a cupcake in my eye. Thanks, sis. But did you see Dad with that slut? Yeah, he's been seeing her for a while right now. He recently gone after her ever since Mom got back into drinking. Our whole family's tearing apart. I know. Every pony thinks that we're so perfect, but if only they could just look through the curtains. No one's ever gonna look through the curtains. They'll never know the truth about this house. I'll go to bed, okay? Okay. I'm gonna go smoke some more. Okay. Bye.